to let them go.
Shut up, V-Tech. They were civilians, not rebels. You keep making noise, the command will land.
Did you see the shell casings? That wasn't a rebel ambush. The commander ordered the Metron unit to take out our
friendly fire. They just stepped into the wrong line.
Friendly fire? The command tried to waste us and letting the scabs go. Command.
Done it
now. We'll be fragged
for sure. Nobody's going down. Just keep your motion in check.
We can't go home. You heard what happened to Owen.
Yes, we can. Now get static. All right, we didn't find any rebels, so we couldn't have let them go, right?
No.
Just
hang on.
I have
to feel okay
about this.
Oh, shit!
First, let me say welcome to the Resistance, Captain. I'm sure you realize that Central thinks you're a spy, but I've reviewed your debriefing tapes and I have a hunch that I understand what makes you tick. Enough so that I've persuaded Central to give you a chance. One shot to prove your sudden change of heart. You are to spearhead an attack to take a consortium refinery offline, permanently. An informant will meet you there and provide you with a security card that will allow you entrance into the facility. Your principal objective is the thermal coupler on the fourth level. Once you have placed the pack, one of our extraction specialists will contact you with coordinates of the nearest teleport pad we can commandeer. Consult your data link if you have any further questions. Good luck. Maxis out.